it. I've had it with that school. What now? Those damn teachers. Just because I dropped the pen in the test I was doing and got off my chair to go and get it, they disqualified me and gave me an after-school detention. I wondered why you were late. I thought maybe you were over at one of your friends' houses. I don't have any friends. Hang on. The school didn't phone and tell you why I'm late. No, never heard a word from them. Anyway, look at all this homework they've given me. I'm never ever going back to school. Afternoon, dear.
That's it. I'm panicking with that job. I've just been fired.
What for?
For getting into a fight over who was going to have the last coffee. I didn't even start the fight.
It's partly your fault you decided to fight back. That's just asking for trouble.
Yeah, well, it doesn't help now, does it?
Oh, no. Not again. Those builders are back. Why do they have to do it right outside here? They don't even stop till 3 in the morning, and I never get enough sleep. This town is in a downward spiral. That's for sure. It was bad when we moved here, and it's got steadily worse. Clem, what are you doing? Hey! Keep it down! Some of us are trying to relax! Come back in, Clem. It's not worth it. You'll only get more obscene insults and threats. I know. Why don't we turn the telly on to take our minds off our lives?
It's time for News 24. All the news that is news 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And now, here's your news anchor, Mr. Bob.
Hi, I am Mr. Bob. And I'm giving you the latest updates on what is going on in our beloved town.
Beloved? Yeah, right.
Well, the crime level is getting worse and worse. Last year, there were only 400 cases of people being mugged, break-ins, bank robberies and car theft. Now, this year, it has increased to 3,000 already. And that's a big wow!
That's terrible.
Yeah, good idea.
I just can't believe things have gotten so bad. Maybe it's time we should move. We can't stay here much longer.
Family suck. You lot are sad.
Bloody teenagers. Haven't they got anything else better to do with their time?
Like I was saying, maybe it's time we moved. We've got nothing to live for here anymore.
Yeah, that's a great idea. I'd live anywhere but here.
Have you got all the papers that say where all the houses we should get are?
Yes, dear. Here they are.
Oi, not while I'm driving.
Sorry.
Right, now, where's the first house?
I can never read these maps. These things might just as well be in Japanese. Clem, can you tell us what this all means?
Yeah, the way I see it, if we keep following this road here, and get off at the first exit we come to, we should be in the house's driveway. Makes you sick, doesn't it?
Well, here we are.
Home sweet home? Possibly.
kinda run down, don't you think? Nah, just a lick of paint, a little work here and there, and the whole thing will be as good as new.
I guess so. Let's go in. We've got the keys they gave us at the real estate agency.
Okay, so the front door needs some work done too.
Well, at least we don't need to do much work on the inside. Say, have you, like, noticed there aren't any other houses around here? No.
I haven't really thought about that.
I was just thinking, it's going to be really lonely out here in the middle of nowhere. You were the one who said you'd live anywhere but where you live now. Yeah, but I didn't mean somewhere like this.
All right, let's move on and find some more houses.
This next one looks good. It's in a town called Soilfield. It says that this house comes ready furnished and the original owners left and they didn't even go back to get their stuff.
Well, this is it.
A little small though.
Are you gonna find something wrong with every house we come to?
Nah, just joking.
Didn't mention the house is haunted.
They'll never get those things right.
Hey, where are we going? The car's back this way.
Well, so far so bad. Maybe our luck will change. We'll find a new house to live in soon enough.
Even if we don't find a good house.
Still that fixer-upper and shabby drive. That or nothing at all. So where to next, Clem? Okay, there's only one more house left, but it looks like a good one. It says here that this next house is in a futuristic town, about 50 years ahead of its time. The town's got its own computer network, 500 times better than the internet. It says things will actually download when you want them to, instead of giving you an message all the time. There's games, videos, music. It's all available and it'll all work with any other...
Will you stop going on about how good the computers are there and just tell us more about the town?
I know you love computers, but we need to know more about the town before we get there. What? Oh, yeah, the town. Well... It says here that it has solar, geothermal, wind, and battery backup power to reduce pollution. It's got a ground conditioning plant to make it so you can grow anything anywhere, and it's also got an air purifier which makes the air good.
Dole!
What's going on? Why did you dole?
Nothing. Everything's okay.
It better be. Okay, which way do we go now? Well, which way?
Right.
What the?
Well, well, well. Look what's happened. This be the end of our favourite family? Tune in next week to see the shocking conclusion. What? We're gonna have to wait till next week to see what happens to us? I don't
think so.
If you don't unfreeze this movie right now, we'll all sue you for every penny you've got. Okay? To be continued... Now!
What the heck's that?
Hey, mate. Not a vault.